This is a plastic tea whisk we found in Tokyo, which can be used to whisk up bowls of matcha if you're on the go. We prefer to use a more traditional bamboo tea whisk, or chasen. This is cut from a single piece of bamboo and it's designed to perfectly aerate the tea, giving it a smoother flavor.